Mike, can you tell us how FlexFusion is optimized for more efficiency in the data center?
My pleasure. So the all-white FlexFusion that we have behind me here has been optimized in the sense that because it's an all-white cabinet with all-white copper, fiber, horizontal cable managers, it has effectively 80% more reflectance within the actual data center environment.
So how does reflectance improve efficiency?
Well, great question. From our perspective, we've done quite a lot of work within the actual data center environment. And if an environment has more reflectance, the simple fact of the matter is you need fewer lux values within your data center environment. Fewer lux values means you've got fewer lighting fixtures up in the ceiling. Fewer lighting fixtures means you've got less infrastructure to install. And if there are fewer lights in there, the simple matter of the fact is you're using less energy to actually light up your data center. So what we've done by creating this all-white environment where we've got an all-white cabinet, we've got all-white copper patch panels, all-white horizontal managers, all-white fiber enclosures, is effectively allowing this enclosure to reflect as much light as possible, so it basically keeps the environment lighter, and it's also, quite frankly, easier to work in from a patching and a moves as and changes perspective.
Excellent. Tell me about the way that you're transforming the cabling side of things to improve things like airflow.
Well, what we've tried to do very, very simply is, this up here is effectively our traditional Category 6A copper style patch lead. Now, it's quite a thick gauge of copper. It's about 24 AWG. And over the years, a few years ago, we started to work on a modern equivalent, which is the slightly smaller version. Now, that's a 28 gauge copper solution. Now, effectively, it performs very, very similar, but gives you a lot more flexibility. You can see here, in terms of the management we have, there's a lot of thickness in this cable here, but consequently over here on the 28 gauge, it's a lot thinner, it's a lot easier to manage. And there's also another huge upside to this. 24 gauge means there's a lot more copper in the older solution, but the 28 gauge solution, there's a lot less copper. So from a sustainability point of view, it's hugely important to be working with solutions like this, because it means we're using less copper and it's better for the environment.
Nice one. Thanks very much, Michael.
You're very welcome.